Residents of Ekurhuleni, on the 3rd of August, we face an important choice. We can choose more corruption, empty promises, and more joblessness by voting for Mzwandile Masina, a man who will continue the legacy of Jacob Zuma's ANC in our city. Or we can choose the change we need to move forward again. Change that will honor the legacy of the father of our nation, Nelson Mandela. DA Mayoral Candidate for Ekurhuleni, Ghaleb Cachalia, is determined to bring freedom, fairness, and opportunity to our municipality. The son of struggle veteran, Amina Cachalia, Ghaleb is standing for mayor to bring the change his mother, Nelson Mandela, and so many others dedicated their lives towards achieving. The DA is that change. So on the 3rd of August, vote for change. Vote DA.